Commands setting the various angle shells of shells are also available from the PET palette. If we click an edge of the profile at either end of an extruded shell on its reference side, the Set End Angle command will appear on the PET palette. A vertical editing plane is displayed, and the rotation angle can be defined in this plane. This command works similarly on the other end of an extruded shell. If we click an edge on the side opposite to the reference side, we will not see this command available on the PET palette. If we click an edge of the profile polygon, the Set Distortion Angle command will become available on the PET palette, which works similarly to the Set End Angle command. As with all PET palette commands, these are available in the floor plan and section or elevation viewpoints based on the click edge and how the shell body is projected in the given viewpoint. In this example, both end angles and the distortion angle can be set. In cases of revolved shells, the Edit Revolution Angle command is available from the PET palette. We can click any point on the profile polygon, and this command will be available.